ZNDM3, the Blood Run. This map was ported, I think, to every Quake there is. We can see Tom with the red armor. Oh, he got that sneaky attack on Muckler, very, very good. And he's going to try to take LG. Yes, yes, he was too strong, he was too strong. Whoa, 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 what's going on? What's going on over here? Okay. Tom has the frag. Then went for... opted to go for yellow armor instead of red. I think it was a good choice because red would be contested by Muckler pretty heavily, so... Nice, and there was no armor for Muckler, I think. Or was it? Oh my god, beautiful prediction. Grenades. And there you go. 2-4. Still for Tom, but Muckler is gaining some traction and speed. He just secured Brett. We'll get some health and try to mount an attack. Mega health. And we can say that Muckler is, you know, stacked. And he got Tom sneaking onto the RL. A little bit of spawn fest, why not? Spawn fest, why not? Why not? And the red armor. Oh, beautiful frag. Beautiful frag. Good game by Muckler. 7-4 for Muckler. Tommy's on the back foot as Muckler chases him and gets the frag. 8-4. Did Tom took that GL? No, he didn't. Nice, nice exchange. Muckler left with 19 health. Good LG, even though. Muckler is kind of low on health, so he will have to first restack on some health packs. Then try to. Oh my god. He didn't see that coming. He didn't see that coming. Nice racket to the back. He stabbed him in the back. Nice attack by Tom, but he has 4 frags to get to the tie of this game. And then proceed to get some more frags. Nice defense frag is by Muckler. Tom is going to defend this area as he's waiting for red armor, which he gets right now. Tries to mount an attack from the back of the map, as Muckler didn't expect him to do. Very nice. Very nice. Nice LG. Nice frag by Tom, but each attack leaves him with very low health. He has to restack after every attack like crazy. Nice attack. Just like you could hear Muckler say, it was a trap.
What the fuck was that?
It's a trap. It's a trap.
Coś dam to jest nagrane. O kurwa, ale będę miał nowy dzwonek na SMS-a. New ringtone for my wife.
And he's going to frag Tom right now, or not. Or not. Whoa. Yeah,
oh.
He got him.
For Zeus now.
Nice, nice. 13-6 for Muckler.
Oh my god.
Very nice game. Very nice game.
Very nice. Very nice games.
Very nice games.
Muckler is but we play 5 minutes more, so...
I silently hope that Muckler will win, because then they will enter the third map. So it's a good show for us. Not good of a show for them.
No, good show. This is good show. Oh, suicide.
Piękny, cudowny borek.
Oh my god. So called self gong.
Yes, self gong.
Yeah. There is no translation for this term. So self gong and that's it. Oh. Thrum stole that yellow armor. And awaits for Mackler with LG on the mid area, in the mid area. Mackler had to restack on some health. As he was very low. Nice with a boomstick. Very nice frag. And the mutual frag in the middle area. Mackler restacked with yellow. Tom is going to contest the red armor. Very nice prediction brackets by Mackler. Mackler just said to Tom, I'm coming for you. Nice strike by Tom. Oh my god. If only you good guys hear Mackler over here shouting and screaming. But I reckon you do hear him. I'm waiting for Mega. Yes, he does. And he launches an attack. That's all he has left. He needs to take this red and quickly mount some attack if he wants to have any chances to get him back in this game. Because right now the chances look very, very, very bleak for Tom. First of all, he needs to assess where Mackler is. He will take the red. And go look for yellow if Mackler takes it or not. And I think he'll try to set some trap for Mackler over here on the yellow. But now, he goes on the other side of the map. I think Mackler right now, I don't have his pop, but I think Mackler right now is trying to hide a little bit. Yes, he does. He stole that red. Went for hell. Oh, nice frag. Now, Tom was too stacked for Mackler to handle. Rockets. Oh, but he didn't see that one coming. Oh my god, very nice. Mackler, some spawn frags. But he needs to restack on.
Thank you, Tiao, very much. Thank you for the donation. Thank you very much, man.
Oh, nice LG by Mackler. Nice LG to the. Oh, and a nice backshot to the back. Nice. Very nice. Somewhat a mutual kill. Fourteen frags, 13 frags of difference. I don't think this is possible, ladies and gentlemen. So this map will go for sure to Mackler. And as this tourney is the best of three, we'll see another map from this guy. So that's why I said this is a good show. So that red, he's going to secure it. And just defend this area for minute and 10 seconds more. And he's going to wait behind that teleport. Nice. Like Tom had some sixth sense that Mackler is trying to set a trap on him, so he exit that teleport just in time. Nice frag. Oh my god. Ah, this is Tom. I think right now Tom is just being corky for the sake of being corky. Nice LG. This map is secured for Mackler. Very, very, very nice game. Very well played, Mackler. Sit back. Very good game.
Insider! Jaka mapa jeszcze, cia? Den 2, tak?